So guys, the day guns, part 80. Yeah, I think I got that one right. Well, today I'm gonna take out this horde over here, the Metolius lava cave horde, and I'm gonna do something a little bit different today. I'm gonna try not to using any explosive or any traps. I'm just a gun only, and let's see how it goes.
You're late.
Alright, here we go, let's go.
Got good shit in stock today.
Let's give us some snake up there and put it. Some help right there. You know, I'm gonna go on foot from now. Can we fly with a horde? I wonder if the horde's already back up in the cave. Oh no, the horde is right there. Oh, that's a lot of... I really tempted to do a motor cocktail. But since I'm gonna do it with the... Let's give us some stimulant cocktail and focus.
Come on.
Yeah. goodness, this people can run. My goodness, how many are there? And we're still not out yet. I wonder if they went back up. And still not yet.
Yeah. mechanics say. Except these caves, they formed when lava flows. They hardened on the outside, but the lava still flowed like buried rivers. Yeah, why? Crazy old son of a bitch.
Looks like they're inside. Nice! Finally!
Micro recorder.
Fuel note 0988. I've cross-scanned all six medical bracelets and we have a match. These are definitely the missing patients from the Farewell Medical Center.
Good thing they didn't take their bracelets off. Gonna be hard for their families to ID what's left of them.
Thank you. Yes, thank you for your rigorous scientific observations. Can you go stand over there and point that somewhere else?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. It's just, why the hell would they stick together like this? How the hell they make it this far, wearing nothing but these gowns? They're barefoot, for Christ's sake!
Sergeant?
And why the hell they come all the way back in here? I mean, how'd they even see what they were doing?
Sergeant!
It's just to tear themselves apart like this. It doesn't make any sense!
I don't know. Let's just get them back to the lab. They've set up a mobile medical unit north of here near the Belknap Tunnel. Take them there.
Okay. Come on. Let's get him out of here. Move it, people.
Let's go. Move out.
Jesus, I remember Sarah telling me about that. Should have paid more attention. We could have got out sooner.
Well, obviously, that'd take quite some time. And let's go and refuel. Get re-perish our ammo. I'm gonna go take out the Sherman camp next. Alright, I'm gonna skip there and I'll see you guys there. Alright guys, and we are back here at the Westfir Horde. And supposedly I have to be looking at just five places here and I'm right here. This is my first stop. I got another ambush. I got to clear out a bit before, but I think the horde is in this right here. There looks like a cave here, and we can hear the sound from it. So I'm going to move. My bike a little bit, so it's kind of out of the way. Hopefully they're not going to do any damage to it. I'm not going to do guns only this time around. Hopefully I'll take it out a little bit quicker. Oh. Somebody is here to help us. So he's, Did she do it? Oh, she did it. Nicely done, girl. And I guess.
Shit. Holy shit.
Yeah, that's nice of her to help us out. Let's see, where are we going next? We're gonna hide first. Almost got a drop by Wolf.
Neat.
Alright, let's see where we're going next. Nick is going to be the Wapinitia road here. So, let's see. This looks like a water. This looks like a water source, so I doubt it. I'm gonna go check over. I'm gonna go over here first then. I don't know why they're doing that, so I'm just gonna go straight here. Where the hell is it coming from?
Oh.
sound like good stuff. Ah, there you go. And there you go, sir. If they're here, they should hear us by now. They're not, so last place to go. Yep, they sure are in there. Let's see. Do you have any better ground? Little area? No, not really. Alright. Not a bad trap, but I feel like I use way too much stuff just for fun. And I need to go and get some more material. Well guys, thank you for joining me today. If you like my videos, yeah, subscribe and yeah, check out my other video as well. Leave me a comment, let me know how you like it and anything so you can improve. We'll see you next time on Days Gone. Take care, man.